Yeah. Ever since the accident, the incident, I ain't know what to do. Since cause my depression, anxiety is amplified ever since my bro died. Crying on the porch, that freaking night. So many thoughts rushing my head. So many things I wish I would've said. So many things I wish we could've done. And I just wish all this grieving crap would be done. Cause I hate emotional crap, but I don't even have enough motivation to finish this rap. I can't even bring myself to record or edit, cause I feel so out there, nowhere close to being level headed. And people say they hear from me, but I feel alone in this story. I still alone at home and ponder why you're gone. I question my purpose of some more and am tempted to turn to things I shouldn't look for. But I'm shook to the core, I've been overeating and I ain't been dreaming, cause truth is I ain't been sleeping. I'm going off the deep end and I feel there's no life yards around. And how you gonna guard my life against the evils that surround me? And then I sit there and my stomach aches and my heart pounds. This anxiety is killing me as it stays filling me. I wish you was chilling with me. I wish I could have been better. I wish I was actually talking to you and not writing this stupid letter. And they say things will get better. They say you're in another place that's better. But why am I talking to you in paragraphs, footers, and headers? We grew up side by side, why wasn't it I? Yeah, why did you die? I questioned God as I sat on that porch. But I was reminded that God's truth remains. He ain't lying, but it's so hard for me to realize that you dying was reality. Cause I didn't wanna buy it, and I hate my emotions so much that I have to hide it. But it's hard to stay quiet. Why is it? Cause I'm just a human, I'm just a man, and you are my friend. Same name, similar past, both grew up, never really had a dad. The inside jokes we had that no one would know, cause they were kept in a vault between us, bro. All the memories between you and me, it's hard letting go. Someone so close that was like a bro, although I got to though, and I just had to let my emotions go, the only way I knew how. So if you're hearing this, hear me out. I don't talk about my problems, but I write them, cause my emotions attacking me and I always try to fight them. Cause I can't tell when they're wrong or right then, so I sit here stressing and dreading, I can't help it. The stone face, I'm trying to sell it, but it's so hard to say you're hurting to admit it. And people are praying, but I'm not, cause I'm not strong enough. I just hope God hears me here, which I know he does. I need his healing like everyone else does, cause I'm just a man, I'm not perfect. I have feelings too, burning me up like a furnace. Cause he didn't deserve this, he didn't deserve it. I know we're all sinners and deserve death. We all deserve hell, but God help us to see where we failed. I hate this, I feel like I'm about to yell, cause I keep my emotions bottled like a jail cell. And I need someone to bring bail, cause I'm suffering in here if you can tell. Well hell, cause I feel lonely. Wish I could, you got mail, but I'm the only one going off the rails. When people don't hear, maybe I should use braille. Things are so uneasy and awkward and uncomfy. I wish that we hadn't reached the pages of this story. I wish I could turn back time to a time you were still alive. I wish you was one of the ones who survived. I wish we all wasn't deprived of your wonderful life. This ain't right.